I smell the barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I move by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the fest. A shite! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
You're still breathing, you dummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Medpack free, Blazko. Use it. Keep playing out, you rat scatchy. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blazko, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Damn it. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks, Bergen, for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9! A troop transport. Condor 9, come in. Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Archer 9, airborne!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir!
It's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt. I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open.
Fergus, what's your status?
Blazkowicz. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft with some kind of armored hellbeast and trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blazkowicz, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small, I'm sure they're worth a bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Thank you.
Listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Thank you.
guards are perched on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air, and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Tapfere Soldaten des Reichs, hier spricht General Wilhelmstrasse. An diesem Strand wird heute Geschichte geschrieben. Dieser Kampf wird die
Verstärkung!
Thank you.
Soldaten des Reichs. Hier spricht General Wilhelmstrasse an diesem Strand. Wird heute Geschichte geschrieben. Dieser Kampf wird die Zukunft für immer formen. Dieser Tag wird die Welt.
Bestätigt, Kommandant!
Thank you.
Okay, Blazko. We made it past the stumpet. Getting there into the cliff wall directly below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there.
Firing at our bird. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top. Fine work, Captain. We're halfway up the cliff wall, nearly at the compound. Meet you at the top, Blazkowicz.
Hey, Private Wyatt! Much as I adore the view from up here, will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
Bear boys, this is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in that cluster?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk.
Come on. Father and son. son.
Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Now climb. Look.
Where are you? Over here!
Hide. Protect the lads on the wall. Covering fire!
Another kid you murdered, General. One of us is gonna die today.